is the way. This is the way.
Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome back to Movie Lingo. This is your host, Tunde Show, back with another reaction. And we have a reaction for Bass. The Jackie, featuring J. Cole and Lil Tjay. TJ. We're going to check this video out right now as a request. So let's cut to the chase. And here we go. My sister's a big J. Cole fan, so I wonder if she's going to watch this.
Hey, papi!
What the fuck?
You order Uber?
Not this Uber.
Wait, XL, right? Shit. Nutcrackers. Bottled waters. Peanut buns. Yeah, come through.
I'll take some snacks, too.
I get y'all there safe, no doubt. Oh, you nutcracker? Yeah. Fuck with that?
Yeah, let's get it.
Alcohol and everything in there.
You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me.
I'm on the way, send me the Addy. I'm on the Jackie. 5 on the belt, 10 on the jacket. You gotta have me. It's been a day, I don't wanna wait no more. Why the fuck are we waiting? I don't wanna wait no more. I know a couple niggas had you. I ain't tripping, they ain't fucking with me. My niggas on your block, Aggie. But them niggas don't mean nothing to me. Hopped out, double park. All them niggas watching, cop the rubber from the arc. Hit your crib and got it popping.
You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me.
You fucking, I doubt it. She sold me that fun nigga rerouted. I'm a rich nigga, no, I ain't clouded. Level boy, I'm a young and I'm bossed up. It's a different, don't let it get crushed up. I was 17 coming through, pushed up. Now it's better than Chuck and more stuff. She a dance on her DMV crowded. Now she fucking look, she think she's stylish. Ain't gon' say that little bitch ain't got mileage, but we ain't childish. There ain't no challenge, like, yeah. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me.
I'm letting you know, I gotta stay down the road. I'm letting you know, she gotta lock down when I'm gone. We don't do average shit, I got a magic stick. Can't see, whole lot of lavish shit. Used to not have a shit, no, no, no. Sliding that bitch with my Gucci's on. Just trying to stay out the way. Money I make when I sleep, I don't need nothing for free. I had some Dior slippers, I don't know what I did. But I'm sharp shooting. I apply for them M's and you know I got them.
You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me.
She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me.
You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me.
She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me.
I mean,
take that.
I mean,
cool.
This
me
ain't
need.
Autograph. I mean, you cold. You can give me honey bun if you want.
I don't really need it. Okay, that was a good video, man. I liked it a lot. I just love the genuine, like, you know, street value, I mean, of this production. Like, if that makes any sense, you know? Like, just the gathering of the community in the middle of the street, you know? I could have shot that myself, you know? Matter of fact, even with even better quality. But it's not about that. You know what I'm saying? It adds to the realness and the genuine effect that they're trying to give off. And just people in the streets coming out, J. Cole driving his car, talking about, you ordered an XL. Yeah, alcohol, snacks and everything in the car, just cruising down the street. Good vibes. You know what I'm saying? It looked like, I'm not sure where they shot. I wasn't sure if that was in New York or what. If you know, let me know in the comment section. I like the colors. It looked like it was definitely on a gimbal. And there was a lot of shaky shots in there as well, you know. So probably handheld and some shots in your face there, you know. Them pulling out at the end to show the entire crowd and everything. Everyone just being involved. And a little skit at the end was hilarious as well. So these are my thoughts. It had that low budget feel to it, but yet it wasn't low budget, you know, because it's all a choice. You know, it's all about what the creators want to do. And it's important to make sure that you have a strong choice. No matter what it is in art, that's what it's about. You know, it's subjective. So, you know, if you have a vision, if you have a choice, something strong enough that you want to follow, can't nobody tell you what they think or whatever. You know what I mean? So I love this, man. I love this, you know. Anyways, let me know what you guys think in the comment section. If you like this video or not, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell if you will. I would appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time on Movie Lingo. I'm out.